Hello!
Hello! Welcome to Kotor!
Yes, we are in Kotor. We arrived yesterday by bus from Bar. And today we're going to do the Great Montenegro Tour. It will take the whole day from 8 o'clock till 8 o'clock in the evening. So, a lot of photo spots, a lot of fun, I hope so. Yeah, yes. We don't usually doing actually tours.
No.
Only private tours, but...
We thought this is a new change for us.
So yes, we will see how it goes.
We'll see how it goes.
I'm sure it will be great. Great Montenegro tour.
Yes.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Different than Kotor. You know, Kotor is medieval and then you go 20 minutes away filling it up with salty water. That's why it's very forward. It's very unusual to find a bay going very forward in the Adriatic area. So if you go to Albania, to Croatia, Italy, whatever, you won't be finding this landscape by any means. Mountains going up like walls.
Yes, mountains are going up like walls and it's breathtaking, so beautiful. And this is our first photo stop. We're going to a restaurant now.
Have breakfast.
This is what we call prosciutto. Not prosciutto. Pleasure room of Montenegro. In Hemeraki, I cannot speak. Empty bottle. Come inside, people. We have to squeeze in. Come inside. Salt form, sorry. Holding in salt for a couple of weeks. Is that everybody having their rakia?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, I'm having also little. So I have to teach you two words in Montenegrin. The first one is, of course, mandatory. It's cheers. You must know cheers when you're here. We say živeli.
Živeli.
All right, easy peasy. And the other word is thank you, and we say hvala.
Koala.
You can remember it as koala, like the bear. Like koala, hvala, you mumble something, whatever. So živeli and hvala is crucial if you want to be rescued from some trouble you're in with locals. For example, if you drive your rental car, you block the streets over there because you're terrified. Expected, but we have no understanding of that. We just come to shout at your window because we are very emotional. Yeah. And you just make the innocent face and you go, živeli! You know, we'll be so amused by that. We're like, oh, not the živeli word. And we take you for your hand to the first bar and we drink until we both pass out. So, just to know. And hvala can be handy always. If police pulls you over, don't say živeli, please. They will let you step on the car and you'll be immediately arrested. So don't do that. Before we shoot our rakia, we have to check it for clarity. And whether there is a bug inside. But mainly for clarity. Okay. If it's see-through, your liver can't see it. And you can drink as much as you want.
Yeah.
Živeli, people. Bottoms up.
Živeli.
Romania, you let me down. Oh my God, it's so hard.
Wow.
Is that hard?
This
enjoy.
Is your breakfast. Looks good, right?
Looks good. The best prosciutto from here.
Yes.
Homemade.
Homemade.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Enjoy too.
So you're going to do the zip line?
I'm going to do the zip line. Yay! Exciting!
Are you ready, Rochelle?
Yes, I'm ready.
Oh, please don't make me.
Who'll be cheering for you?
Keep the leg like that all
the time. All the time. If you put it on, you get stuck. Don't put the leg.
Yay!
How cool is that?
This beautiful viewpoint is right at the back at the mausoleum, and there you can make this photo, or without people, if you're lucky. And on that wall you can jump, like this one. How awesome is that?
have some mountain origin.
Menno's already on the wine.
Sorry? Yes.
And is it nice?
He's not.
Okay.
He's speaking with me about that. Okay.
Yeah, we're having a boat tour and our boat guide serving wine and rakia, strong drink. She's really a lovely girl.
We love Macedonians.
It's so far good, eh? No. Lovely tour. Perfect.
All right. We have a parent over there.
After this lovely boat tour, we had a delicious lunch and then we went further up to the next spot, which is Sint Stefan, this beautiful island. For the rich and the famous, very, very expensive, but you can make this photo. This was just a very short impression of the great Montenegro tour, and great it was. We had scenic drives, met lovely people, eat delicious food and awesome photo spots. I would say shibboleth and I hope to see you next time. If you want to follow our awesome adventure, make sure you hit the subscribe button and the bell next to it as well to get notifications. The like button would be awesome if you hit that too. Thank you very much.